Auger electron spectroscopy is a non-destructive technique for semi-quantitative determination of the elemental composition of surfaces, thin films, and interfaces. The popularity of this ultra-high vacuum technique may be attributed to high surface sensitivity, that is, an analysis depth of less than 100 angstrom, and a relatively low detection limit, that is 0.1 atomic percent. Auger electron spectroscopy is the tool of choice for surface analysis. The tool provides identification of elements from lithium to uranium with sensitivities on the order of 0.1%. Auger is the best tool for surface contamination analysis. Principle: a fine focused electron beam bombards the sample and ejects an electron of the inner shell of the atom. The vacancy must be refilled by an electron from a higher energy level. When the higher energy electron fills the hole, the energy released by this electron is transferred to a third electron. That third electron has sufficient energy to overcome the binding energy and the work function to be ejected with the characteristic kinetic energy. By measuring the energy of the emitted electron called the Auger electron, the atom can be identified. Different atoms have different atomic orbitals and therefore different Auger energies. The Auger process requires 3 electrons, thus we cannot detect hydrogen and helium.
This is the diagram of electron sample interactions. When electrons bombard on the sample surface, it interacts with the atoms of the sample, and these interactions forms the different signals.
These signals are secondary electron, backscattered electron, characteristic X-rays, etc.
These signals helps for imaging quantitative and semi-quantitative information of the target sample and the generation of the X-ray source.
When an electron bombards on sample, electron scattering, photon and X-ray production develops in a volume, and this volume is called electron interaction volume. Auger effect. The Auger effect describes the non-radiative emission of an electron after a core vacancy is filled.
Figure A shows that when this electron beam electron collides with this core electron, then this collision causes the ejection of core electron and the formation of the hole, which is shown in figure B. This is ejected core electron, this is the hole, this is the transmitted electron. After the ejection of core electron, hole is filled by this higher energy level electron. When this higher energy electron fills the hole and this electron releases energy, this released energy is absorbed by the other nearby electron and causes its emission, shown in figure C. This ejected electron is called the Auger's electron.
Applications of Auger electron spectroscopy. Auger electron spectroscopy is widely used in numerous types of material science. Typical applications include the analysis of thin films and coatings. When combined with ion sputtering, elemental depth profiles reveals information on the thickness of coating and the natures of interfacial layers. It also helps in the identification of particulate matter and contaminants, helps in study of corrosion. This also used to analyze a number of different types of surface mediated reactions, in sorption, in catalysis, dissolution, precipitation, redox and photolytic reactions.